में सब बोलते हैं।
Artist is Vishwat and his father, my name is Sri Saikiran. Cheriyal painting is a traditional painting, very old traditional painting. So my grandfather made it, artist is coming since 14 years. Okay? In Hyderabad there is Salajumism, there is called Cheriyal painting, that our great grandfather made it. That is around 130-140 years old. There is two paintings. Venkatramaya and Venkatramaya is father. Venkatramaya is my father, Vishwar, and my grandfather, the
Chandrayana Vishnavadi,
and his father, Venkatramaya, and his mother, Lakshmi.
Traditional.
So before also artists are there, but we don't know their names.
Abhi only puja hai. Abhi now only Nakati
family only puja. Okay. Now there is only two families are there. Getting this area painting.
What about the other family?
Yeah, they also made two families. And my mother is Padma. She is also in Sri Kavadi and my father is Sri Kavadi. And she went to countries. Malaysia and Germany to demonstrate this Cheriyal painting. In the Cheriyal painting, the cauliflower, we use the cauliflower. The normal cauliflower we buy in the market. Adi cloth we buy in the market and we'll apply paste on it. Tamarind seed paste and a rice starch, cinnamon gum and alloy, charcoal. That's four we will mix and we apply on the cauliflower.
So you only create?
Yeah, we only, from market we buy the cauliflower and this all we prepare and we apply to the cauliflower. This all cloth we prepare and this is the preparation of the cloth and the colors, natural colors. From indigo tree, and black from charcoal, and the white from seashells, and the red and green, some colors from the red color. So the remaining all are mixing colors.
So, what are the names that are used?
Before my grandfathers, they used to do only the mythological stories, Ramayana, Mahabharata, first storytellers. Only for storytellers they used to do. Now, since 15-20 years we started to do small paintings, similar villages. See, this mythological paintings, everybody cannot buy them. So, see some Christians, the Muslims, they cannot buy that mythological art. So, we started to do rural villages, like farmers. The storytellers will be now. They will come to my home and they will give some squirrel tales. They will give some squirrel tales to us, then we will prepare with that. And the life of the fresh also will be very nice. And see these guys, these boys doing this squirrel. The remaining, everything, the background filling and all the
Sir,
will do outline.
Yeah, but
then
red color background.
Red background.
Body colors
and face colors.
Body colors complete.
And complete. Class. Like this is the step by step process.
So how are all everybody, how is everyone in this workshop? Yeah. Give them the design?
No, no, no. We gave them the cloth, plain cloth. They did outline and they started step by step process. And we gave the samples. What they are doing, see, suppose this boy is doing Ganesha, we gave him the sample Ganesha. By seeing that, he will do.
This is also natural.
Yeah, this is also natural. This is the what we use the colors and what we use the cloth that we give them. This
also. And
you
also have a stall in Saturday.
Yeah, today we have.
So, what is the price for which stall is painting?
Yeah, the starting size. It's 5 by 5, and this will be 200 rupees.
And the big ones?
And big one,
thank you.